Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. Another weekend is here. This one certainly starting off quite unsettled with scattered showers, maybe even a thunderstorm on Saturday. Now, there will be some dry hours, even some breaks of sunshine, but a better chance of partial sun on Sunday with a spot shower chance still in the cards, mainly late morning and afternoon. And then temperatures trend a bit higher as we go into next week. So, heaviest rain from, of course, later Thursday night into early Friday morning, departing earlier on Friday with a couple of scattered showers in the wake of that heavier rain. Fair skies take over tonight. By morning, more clouds and a couple of showers, not out of the question, especially by about daybreak on your Saturday. And then all of this unsettled weather rotating back to our west slowly builds up towards New Hampshire. So that means numerous chances of scattered showers and storms, although there'll be some dry hours in between. Tough to really see that happening when you look at Futurecast, because we will have a band of downpours and maybe even a thunderstorm centered around midday and early afternoon. Could be a passing shower ahead of it and a passing shower behind it. Then we clear out during tomorrow night. That means some sunshine to kick off Sunday, but then more unsettled weather rotates in for the rest of the day. So scattered mixed showers north and maybe a pop-up shower central and south during the course of the afternoon on your Sunday. Temperatures tonight near 30 north, upper 30s to lower 40s on south. And during the day tomorrow, we'll see readings in the upper 40s to the lower to mid 50s. It will be coolest with the sea breeze at the coast, also cooler up north, and on average 50 to 56 anywhere from Concord south and southwest, with a lot of clouds, scattered showers, and again some partial sun with a pop-up afternoon shower on Sunday.